I've been using Scrap.tf for a very long time, but I haven't gone to this page ever. This is their weapons trading page. What's fascinating about this is the fact that they do all the work for you. Let's say you have a plethora of weapons and you want to make refs or keys out of them. So what you do is you go to the smelting menu in the crafting tab and start putting two weapons at a time. Now, it will take you a ton of time, especially when you are limited to only two weapons at a time. And then, when you are done, you have to start the process of making wrecks out of scraps and refs out of wrecks. And after that, you would have to trade those refs to get keys. So why not make that a simple one-click process? Actually, two clicks. Anyway, if you don't have plenty or even any metal to begin with, you can always check out my video on getting quick and free metal. So, you can go to scrap.tf/weapons and click on the auto scrap duplicates button and let their bot do all the work for you. So you can sit back and relax while having a cold beer. Actually it takes 3 seconds so you won't have time to relax. Anyway, the bot will send you a trade offer. Once you accept it, you will give the duplicate weapons in return for all the scraps. Now, little warning, if you are a little new to trading, you can check what are you giving away. Scrap.tf's bots are pretty secure. But even so, do that on your own risk, as they are not affiliated with Steam or Valve. And when the trade is done, you will receive the scraps, which you can make refs of, or click on the auto smelt metal button. And again, the bot will send you a trade offer. Check it if everything is okay and do the trade. Then all the metal is yours to keep. Of course, the bot don't smelt the metal, they just replace the scraps with the refs. Now, if you're not comfortable with trading, it's fine, just use the in-game smelter. There's also other stuff like auto-buy all remaining weapons that you don't have or sell some. I could see myself using this a lot in the future as it will save me much time. Well, actually, the trading requires me to verify the Steam Mobile Authenticator and I don't always sit with my phone while using my PC and I'm too lazy to get up and go and bring it. So then, if you're lazy, like me, this video is not for you. LOL. See ya.